Now the third submission AB, A and B such that AB is equal to 0, now B is equal to 0. Now let us take the values of own values of the matrix A value. So let us take the own values of A matrix is equal to 0, 1, 0, 0. Okay. Next to B matrix. So B that is equal to 1, 0, 0, 0. So the A matrix is so only one element should be non-zero element, the remaining fully zero element. B is also any one value should be non-zero element. The remaining is this must be zero element. That is the condition. So the multiple of these two equations, first of all, to find out the AB value. So AB is equal to first one 0 into 1, 0 plus 0. Okay. Next 0 into 0, 1 into 0, 0. So 0 plus 0. This is also 0 plus 0. This is also 0 plus 0. So we get the answer of matrix 0, 0, 0, 0. That is the answer of AB is equal to AB matrix that is equal to 0, 0, 0, 0. That is the matrix. This is equation number 1. Now let us now it is going to the value of BA to find out that. So BA vector, that is BA matrix is equal to the B value. B value means 1, 0. Next one 0, 0. That is B. Next A matrix 0, 1, 0, 0. Okay. So that is equal to into 1 into 0, 0. Next 0 into 0 plus 0. 1 into 1 plus 0, 1, 1 into 1 is equal to 1, 0 into 0 is equal to 0, 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0. So we get the answer is 1, 0, 0, 0. That is the BA is equal to 1, 0, 0, 0. That is not equal to 0. So the given condition AB is equal to 0 and BA is not equal to 0, the third submission should be completed. So third submission, taking the values is any one of the elements should be non-zero. Okay, the another value is fully zero values. Let us take this one 1, 2, 3 and so on. This is also for any number of this place, but this one is non-zero element, remaining fully zero element. Okay, we get the solution.